anything, he's proven to take advantage. If he gets a strike, doesn't matter where the pitch is, inside, outside, he knows how to drive it all over the field. Got to be careful with him. But now for Hudson, he's got to get back in the zone. Walks have been an issue for him. He's got to continue throwing strikes.
That one gets passed, throw down to second. Chase Link sliding it. 82 pitches now for Peter Hudson. Again, the maximum number of pitches that you can throw here, 85. If you start an at-bat before you get to the 85 number, but reach it during the at-bat, you may finish that at-bat. How about the afternoon that Caleb Dietrich has had really this whole week? Batting from the left-hand side, a single and a two-run RBI double today.
Well, if you look at Dietrich's setup, he does a great job of being balanced with his legs. When he takes his swings, he doesn't get off balance. He gets the foot down early. He's in a great position. You can see already.
There's another one just over the reach of Declan O'Connor. Chase Link being waved around, and he's there standing up. Up to second. Will go Caleb Dietrich. But you're right, X. It is a smooth swing through the zone for Caleb.
It's just a little leg kick and get fired back with that load and go. It's not, no extra movement. Does a great job of driving the baseball.